small American town 15 years ago.
Good evening, and welcome to the 2016 Halloween Hell Show. I'm Will with Casserole Disaster, and tonight we're going to be starting an awesome series. It's going to last all week, possibly all the way till October, where we're going to talk about some of the most amazing horror hosts, horror characters, on TV, cinema, and even the internet. It's going to be a fun week, and some of the people that I just absolutely adore, I'm going to be highlighting them here, doing videos, all that fun stuff. So if you're into the stuff that I'm into, you're gonna have a lot of I can't guarantee it, you're gonna have a lot of fun no matter what. I don't know. I think I'm getting high from this candle. Fucking asthma or something. We're going to start tonight out with a guy who actually inspired this series that's going to run all the way to October, straight from Detroit Rock City, back in the early 80s. An awesome DJ by the name of Tom Ryan played Count Scary, and Count Scary was this hilarious character, who of course was like Dracula, except he was kind of, things just kind of happened to him. He was just a real kind of lovable, truly funny character who would introduce around the Halloween time back then to the Halloween Party 2 or Shocktober, as a lot of people know. Now, I didn't grow up in Detroit. I grew up in Atlanta. We didn't really have a horror host, but a lot of cities did. But there's nothing better that I've seen than Count Scary. And he really became kind of an icon in Detroit through the 80s, whether he was introducing promos for weekend horror movies leading up to Halloween, or he was running for mayor, or dancing with some hot girl somewhere, or just being around the Michigan State Band. I mean, he really was an iconic figure, and I imagine that Tom Ryan was a very well-known name. Now, if you grew up in Detroit back in the 80s and you know of Count Scary, man, message me, tell me how it was, because he's truly an idol of mine. Very funny, very awesome. I'm gonna show a few clips of this just to see. This first one is the very first intro. I didn't know anything about this guy, and within the first 30 seconds, I was hooked. This guy is who I wanna be when I grow up. Technically, I'm already grown up, but I swear there's a chance that I can change. So anyway, take a look at this.
It's the Count Scary Halloween 2 Party, brought to you by McDonald's, where now you can get that hot deal on Hot Wheels. Collect a complete set of 14 different Mattel's Hot Wheels cars for just 59 cents each with any purchase while supplies last. I'm having a little problem with the Scary Mobile, but don't start without me. I'm on the way.
Mr. Scary,
Mr. Scary,
off to the left. Everything's going bad.
Mr. Scary,
right now.
Mr. Scary.
Mr. Sperry!
I am cheesed. I tell you, I'm the Rodney Dangerfield of the vampires. I get no respect around this WDIV. Here I am, hosting the biggest scary show in the history of the world. My big Halloween special, and I can't even get into the stupid studio! First, listen to this. First, my scary mobile won't work anymore just because it fell 2,000 feet off a cliff in the last show. It stopped running. Although I have to say, at the time it hit the ground, it was going 43 miles an hour, which is the fastest it's ever gone.
Probably one of the best bits that I saw out of all of these, even besides him jamming out to a Kink song.
Hey, Nancy, this isn't some cheap TV trick. We're really flying. Oh, look down there. They're putting another ticket on the Scatty Mobile.
I wanna fly like Superman. Wish I could fly like
was when he was going trick-or-treating and everybody else was getting awesome candies and 2 liters of Coke and a whole pound of potato chips, and the dude gets tossed salad. It's really, really funny.
Hi, look what I got for you.
Look
what I got for you.
A pound of potato chips. Ooh, some good. I love it. A pound of potato chips.
You're welcome.
Look at that. Okay, who's with her? She's next.
And look what I've got for you.
What is she gonna get?
Look at that whole box of candy.
A box of candy.
There you go. And
lucky
for you. You're one of my favorites. You know what I've got for you? Look, a $20 bill.
$20 bill?
How scary!
Yes, come scary here.
What are you doing in the neighborhood?
Come on. Trick or treat.
How come you didn't dress up for Halloween?
Never mind that.
Have I got something for
my
you?
My bag. Put something in the bag.
Have I got something for you? You're going to love this. I'm known all over for this tossed salad.
Tossed salad?
You're going to love it.
You're putting lettuce into my bag?
You'll love it.
What are you doing?
Croutons?
Wait a minute. Croutons? The kid got a pound of potato chips. You gave the other kid a $20 bill.
You just love it. Everybody loves my tossed salad.
What the bacon bits? You got the bacon bits in here? The kid got a pound of potato chips.
You love it.
A pound of potato chips. You give me bacon bits.
And look at French dressing.
French dressing?
You love it.
Wait a minute. You got Roquefort?
Roquefort? That'll cost you 25 cents more.
Give me the French.
Okay.
I hate this thing. Look at that. I remember you. Last year, you're the lady that gave me the hot soup.
Wasn't it delicious? This is even better.
Leak through the bag.
Now, wait a minute. Oh, wait.
Tell you what. Why does this happen to me? What are you doing?
Tossing the salad. That's the best way. That's the way it tastes good.
Tell you, I hate this.
How's that?
Oh, don't give up. Oh, hate it. I tell you, the kids get a $20 bill, the other one gets a pound of potato chips, and I get the salad, a tossed salad. Oh, that's
scary.
Oh,
bye.
Don't bycount me. Oh,
bye.
Ooh, I hate that when that happens to me. Oh,
bye.
Bycount you.
So anyway, Count Scary, you're the one to kick it off. You're the one that inspired this. Thank you for what you did for the horror community, for the TV community, being a part of people's lives that I'm sure that, you know, if they grew up back in there and you were to say Count Scary, they would have nothing but fond memories of what you've done for them. Now, he kind of got the shaft, you know, Fox News and Fox programming of all things. Not only did they kill Shocktober, but they kicked out Count Scary, so. Anyway, that's my 2 cents. Count Scary, thank you. What a way to kick off this series. Now, we've got a lot more horror hosts, and I know that a few of them that you really know, and as we're going to be delving into the series, hopefully there will be a few that you might not know and you'll become fans of.
Is hands flying off yet? Don't worry, they will.
Bum Will with Casserole Disaster, and thank you so much for watching the special on horror hosts all running all this week, all the way through October. And thanks to Count Scary, and make sure to wear your 17 pairs of pants.
Ha! I said it before, that guy is an idiot.